The Financial Services Authority is tightening supervisions in the market by launching a whistleblowing system. Its program, in cooperation with the Corruption Eradication Commission, KPK, is focused on preventing graft, especially gift giving. The chairman of the OJK Board of Commissioners, Mulyaman Haddad, says a memorandum signed with the KPK contains 3 points on controlling gratification. They include a ban on offering or giving bribes or any other kind of gift, a ban on accepting them, and measures for preventing corruption within the OJK itself. Mulyaman says the whistleblowing system will use a modern information gathering system to help guarantee the anonymity and protection of whistleblower and allow them to monitor the progress of their report. The system will also be operated by an independent body.
Mengingatkan watawasu bil haq watawasu bis sabr, ada istilahnya itu. Mengingatkan satu sama lain agar kemudian kita bisa memperbaiki dan terus kita tetap lurus dan membangun profesionalisme dan integritas yang terus ingin kita canangkan di dalam industri keuangan nasional.
Tapi ini adalah the root of corruption. Memang dalam dunia bisnis, kita kadang-kadang tidak bisa membedakan antara gratification dengan entertain. Jadi, saya kalau diundang Pak Mulyaman hari ini, kita makan, Bapak Ibu ini makan saja, Pak. Kalau tadi diundang kita kan sudah makan, kopi, kita kopi saja. Minum. Tapi kalau nanti Pak Mulyaman bilang, Pak, tapi ayo kita beli malam. Makan deh. Pak, saya bilang, enggak deh. Itu yang saya tanamkan kepada para auditor dan para petugas KPK.